Well, Dakari, it's good to have you in my office. I know you don't get in here very often, but we're thrilled to have you back. I'm glad you're coming back to play for the Wildcats. And as we go looking into next year, I'm looking for some help in some real critical areas here.
What help? Wow.
Social media, because I'm not as savvy as I need to be in that area, but I'm looking for some help, and they tell me you're the guy.
I'm that guy.
You're the guy. So first question is, I need to know who is my bae.
Who's bae?
Yeah, who's bae?
You got a bae?
I don't know. Do I?
Oh, Mrs. Barnhart, that's bae. That's bae.
That's
right
good
there.
For me. That's bae. That's okay. I got
so
that.
You, when you get in the house, you don't refer to her as Miss Barnhart.
She's
or my
bae.
Wife. That's bae.
All right, got that now. Okay. All right, I'll handle that when I go home. That's perfect. Good. And then, how do I keep it 100? What is that?
Like, how you keep it 100? Like if you're talking to a person,
yeah,
and they're like, all right, be for real with me. That's mm-hmm. like, you gotta say, all right, I'm gonna be 100 with you.
Know be I mean? 100.
So I say it, be for real with me.
That was the grades I used to get in school.
Oh, for real?
100.
So you're keeping it 100.
I hope. All right. Now, what's a turn up? Or do I turn it up?
You gotta turn up.
Turn up what?
Like, turn up.
I don't know what to turn up.
Just say it, turn up.
Turn up.
Turn up.
I'm gonna turn it up. Don't turn it up. Turn up.
Turn up.
All right. Turn up.
Hey, turn it down.
Turn down for what?